Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Dropkick!
Great athleticism.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
Ah, stop to the belly. Zayn's feeling it.
Yeah, Sami now full.
We're gonna finish it.
Swanton bomb!
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
How does Roman Reigns' impressive natural in-ring ability factor into this matchup?
Well, to be blunt, Roman was born for success inside the WWE ring. All he really needs to do is trust his instincts and unleash those natural abilities you mentioned. The less Roman overthinks things inside the ring, the more trouble his opponent will be in.
Power drop kick! Stomping down!
Oh, target of the arm.
Submission time! It's the Dragon Sleeper. After everything these 2 men have been through, will it end like this, will it?
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he taking flight.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Up high.
The spot connects.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Ah, look at this.
Just breaking down the opponent.
The champ looking out of sorts.
At this
up high, crossbody from the top.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Right on the arm. And now Zayn has all gears in motion.
Sami Zayn has got everything going exactly how he wants it.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Included.
Yeah. Solid punch.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and
he returns to the ring. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From way out.
Incredible.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
From the top,
axe handle.
Jarring impact.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Taking out the knee.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Booming boot.
And a slap, too.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
From the top,
down. Dropping the elbow.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Impressive sequence from Sami Zayn.
Yeah, Sami now fully in control.
On the top. He'd retire on this smug attitude.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Blast off.
Look out below. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Battle of the men right now.
Whoa, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you die.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman keeps getting cut off in the pass.
Really just laying it in.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana.
The tip-lift German suplex.
He gets back into the ring. Zayn heads up high.
Oh, look out.
All the way to the outside.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Three.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Extreme amount of pressure in this
is a very, very difficult submission to escape,
but he did it.
Kick to the gut.
And Sami is countered.
Wow. Taking it right to it. No waiting.
Taking flight.
And now he's giving you all another chance to...
Uh-oh, saw that one coming.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen.
And a tip for the championship.
One, two,
title match stays alive.
What a match.
Beautiful athleticism.
Carolina.
Look at this.
Counter answered by another counter.
Standing drop kick.
Oh,
Zayn has all gears in motion.
Sami Zayn has got everything going exactly how he wants it.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible... Maybe that will...
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
The guillotine locked in. This is...
Oh, and that was an incredible count.
Booming boat.
So much damage inflicted.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal.